Hai geng, selamat pagi semuanya. Hari ini aku mau pergi ke suatu tempat ala-ala sosialita gitu di Australia buat ngeliat pacuan kuda. Acara ini tuh cuma 6 bulan sekali, jadi orang-orang di sini tuh pada dandan hits ke tempat itu. Penasaran kan? Aku juga penasaran karena ini baru pertama kali. Let's go. Nah, aku udah siap sekarang. And now we'll go with mom. Hey mom.
Hi, hi Dita.
Are you ready to see the horse racing today?
Yes, I'm looking forward to it. And I hope we win.
Hopefully.
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Kita udah sampai di tempatnya. Kita mau masuk dulu. Okay? So guys, kita udah sampai di tempat race-nya. Sekarang kita udah dapet tempat duduk. Dan calon mertua aku lagi ngebaca gimana sih caranya taruhan atau betting di sini, karena kita sama sekali nggak tahu caranya. Kita sama sekali buta. Mom, do you know to analyze that?
No, but
do you know how to read?
I can read, but I'm trying to like read it. Then maybe I might understand it.
Jadi gengs, nggak ada dari kita sama sekali yang tahu caranya.
Okay, how we're going to pick the horses? We close our eyes.
Okay. Just close your eyes.
Yes, that's the best thing we can do. What do you think?
Probably yes. So guys, kita akan coba buat taruhan. Gak tahu sih menang apa enggak.
See, so up there, she's chosen.
Thank you. So for every dollar you put on it for the win, you get whatever the dollar value is there. So if you put $5 on it,
yes,
and it's paying $5,
yes,
and it wins,
yes,
you'll get $25. And it's a place, which is first, second, or third. If you put every dollar you put on it, you get a place, first, second, or third, you get whatever the dollar value is.
Okay, so we're going to do $5 each way.
Yep, so that's a $10 bet, which is a $5 on the win,
yes,
and $5 on the place. So you get 5 times the win amount. Five times the place amount if it wins. If it only comes second or third, you get 5 times the place amount.
Okay. Yeah, that one, the mum. Let's
You're
do
okay
it. Yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Fine.
Play number 3. Here's your lucky green ticket. Yeah.
Thank you. Hello. You work in the morning? Oh, you'll be on my video.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Hello, how are you going?
Fine.
Yeah. Very dusty.
Oh, looks
yeah
nice.
Thank you. Yeah, I like the dress.
Oh, thank
yeah
you.
I work this morning and
okay
then I came here, yeah.
Alright. So you went back home and shower and like that?
Yeah,
oh my
back
god.
Alright. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, two chips,
please.
Cheese.
Yeah, and tomato sauce, please.
I got that chicken salt as well.
No, after the barbecue. That's $8.
I'll do that.
Can I get one soft drink, please? A Coke, please. Do you have straw?
I don't have any straws. Would you like a glass of ice?
Yes, please. Thank you
so
much.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Oh wow!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
in the Gucci?
Kuda di Australia itu nggak merepresentasikan seluruh Australia sih, tapi cukup untuk menggambarkan gimana sih hebohnya Australia di sini. For your information, aku tinggal di kota kecil di Cairns, jadi nggak heboh banget. Mungkin kalau di big city itu lebih bagus ya, tempat balapannya lebih bagus. Thanks sudah nonton video aku, jangan lupa subscribe, like, comment, dan share video ini. Selanjutnya.